An update on breaking news from yesterday. A missing Kenosha County woman and her boyfriend have been found safe.
Stephanie Billen and Timothy Hole were found in Chicago. They were reported missing earlier this week. A woman